Hi everybody, Emilio Takas here, and today we're gonna see how to create fake camera movements in Final Cut Pro 10. We are in the Final Cut Pro 10 interface, and I have already inserted the videos that I captured today. They were shot in 4K, and the project I created is a full HD because I wanna use the extra space to create the fake camera movements. Let's go to the first video. We're gonna use a zoom in scale effect. So we're going to the first frame of the video. We're adding a keyframe on scale, and we're going to the last frame of the video. And we're gonna take the scale to 125%. Simply as that, let's play the video. And we see that we created the zoom in effect. Now for the second video, let's go again to the first frame, and we're gonna create a rotation here. So we're gonna make the rotation from 0 degrees and go to the last frame, from 0 degrees to 8.5 degrees. But we see here that we have some spaces, and that's why we shot in 4K. So we're gonna take the whole video and we're gonna scale it up to 125%, so we don't have any spaces. And let's play this video to see what we've done. Perfect, so we have a rotation, and because we sat in 4K and the project is in full HD, we can zoom up to 125% without losing any quality, so we don't have any empty spaces or black spaces on our screen. Now for the next video, we're gonna create the left to right panning. So again, the same process. We're going to the first frame. We're gonna put a keyframe, and on the X position, we're gonna go from 110. We're going to the end of the video, the last frame, and we will go to minus 110. As we see, the scale is 120% because we were like that and we had black space on the right. So we're scaling on 120% and we're not losing any quality because we sat in 4K. For our next video, we're gonna create a zoom out effect. So we're going to the first frame of the video. We're gonna add the keyframe and we're gonna scale it to 115%. And then we're going to the last frame of the video. I'm pressing the left arrow here so I can see the last frame of the video. I'm selecting it and then I'm putting 100%, and let's play that. We have the zoom out. Perfect. Now for the next video, first of all, we see that we don't want the tripod to be seen, so we're gonna scale it. Let's see, 220%, perfect. And we're gonna create a small rotation. So again, we're going to the first frame of the video, we're adding a keyframe on rotation, and we're gonna make the rotation on the end of the video, on the last frame, on minus 20, let's see. Perfect. And for the next video, we're gonna do a combination of scale and rotation. So we're going to the first frame of the video. Keep in mind, the whole process of fake camera movement is with the keyframes, the position, rotation, scaling. You can use whatever you want. You can use your imagination and, you know, you can be creative and create anything you want on your videos. So on the first frame, we're adding a keyframe for scale and we're adding a keyframe for rotation. And we're going to the last frame of the video and we're gonna scale it to 120%. And when we're gonna rotate it minus, let's say 5.5. And as we play this video, we see that we have a zoom in and also we have a rotate. For the last video, I'm gonna create a panning from down to up. So we're going on the first frame of the video and we're gonna add a keyframe. And on the last frame of the video, we're gonna go the Y in minus 21. Let's see. So we have the small movement. Now, if we want to be more creative, we can go on the effects panel and we will search for handheld. We're going to drag this to our clip and shaking is 20, distance 30. Let's see how it's going to look. So basically we have the panning from down to up, and also we have a handheld motion even that we recorded in a tripod. All right, let's go and see what we created. I hope you liked this tutorial, and if you did, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this one, and if you have any questions, put them down in the comments below and I will reply to them as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video.